Bharat director Ali Abbas Zafar has wrapped up shooting in Punjab and Delhi and says the team will start working on the next schedule in the new year. Finished with Delhi and Punjab schedules of Bharat, last schedule will start in new year. Zafar tweeted on Saturday, Bhai ki birthday wale month mein kaun kaam karta hai? Par hum edit mein lage hue hain, he added. The director was referring to the birthday of superstar Salman Khan, who is the male protagonist of the film. Salman will turn 53 on December 27. Bharat is an official adaptation of a 2014 South Korean film, Ode to My Father. It is produced by Atul Agnihotri's Real Life Production Private Limited and Bhushan Kumar's T-Series. The film also stars Katrina Kaif, Disha Patni, Tabu and Nora Fatehi, among others. It is slated for an Eid release in 2019.
Actress Alia Bhatt made her Hindi film debut at the early age of 19 with Stood of the Year. Now the other star kids like Janhvi Kapoor and Sara Ali Khan have made their Hindi film debut this year. How does it feel when people term her as senior to Janhvi and Sara? She said,
"Mujhko senior bana diya. Please, I'm not a senior. I mean, yeah, I've graduated, but senior graduation se seedha senior nahi bante. Ha, unki. Janhvi ho gayi. Yeah. Baki Sara Ali. Yeah, yeah." अम्मी आप अगर कहोगे तो हाँ सीनियर पर आई डोंट थिंक हमारे साथ ऐसा वाइब है दे आर नॉट वेरी मच यंगर देन मी
ऑन द फिल्म फ्रंट वेयर जानवी मेड हर बॉलीवुड डेब्यू विद धड़क सारा अली खान मेड हर डेब्यू विद केदारनाथ रिसेंटली ऑल्सो सारा इज ऑल्सो वेटिंग ऑफ हर नेक्स्ट फिल्म सिम्बा विच स्टार्स रणवीर सिंह इन लीड Arshad Warsi, who is coming with his comedy film Fraud Saiya, unveiled the first song from the film titled Chamma Chamma, which features sizzling Eli Avram in the bold and beautiful avatar. In the reprised version of the popular song, Chamma Chamma was earlier picturized on Urmila Matondkar. In the song, the Indian Greek actress flaunts her sexy dance moves and flawless beauty. The song also features Arshad Warsi, who is playing the lead in the film. Talking about the comparison with the original song, Ellie said,
"वो होता है? या आपको बोला क्या? सुनो, original मत देखना because
and it's amazing. Like, mashallah, she's so amazing. So, obviously, जब मैंने हाँ बोला, I said हाँ because of excitement and it's like a it's a very big thing to get to do such a iconic song as in to get to be a part of the recreation of it but chalo theek hai ye comparison ye jo ho gaya it's like one should just see it as a new fresh style of that song aur actually mujhe bhi aisa lagta hai ki jaisa aapne bhi bola ki ye sab gaane hai na aur hum sabko bahut acche lagte hai ye sab gaane lekin jab aap gaadi mein baithe ho na aur aap radio on karte ho na तो ऐसा तो थोड़ी सी है कि आप वो वहाँ पे प्ले कर रहे हो ये सब पुराने सो इट्स लाइक यू एक्चुअली बाय डूइंग दिस यू एक्चुअली ब्रिंग देम बैक एंड दे आर एक्चुअली गेटिंग प्लेड देयर ऑन द रेडियो सो मुझे लगता है कि सबको ये अच्छा लगता है टू गेट टू हियर दिस सॉन्ग्स अगेन बट इन अ न्यू फ्लेवर
Fraud Saiya is an upcoming comedy film directed by Saurav Srivastav and produced by Prakash Jha and Disha Jha. It stars Arshad Warsi and Sara Lauren in lead roles. The film is scheduled for a theatrical release on 18th January 2019. Filmmaker Dinesh Vijayan, who got hitched in a private ceremony to Pramitha Tanwar, who has association with the film industry. Recently, the Istri filmmaker held a wedding reception with Saw, Kriti Sanon, Vicky Kaushal, Karan Johar, Vani Kapoor, Diana Penting, Sonakshi Sinha, Kartik Aaryan, Fatima Sana Sheikh, Bhumi Pednekar, Rajkumar Rao, Sanya Malhotra, Love Ranjan, Kritik Harbanda, Ishan Khattar, Moni Roy, Ritesh Deshmukh among others.
After Mumbai police showed its disapproval of Dulquer Salman trying out weirdo stunts on roads, actress Sonam Kapoor Ahuja said they should have checked some facts first and call himself not a weirdo. A video was posted by Mumbai police Twitter handle on Friday. In the video, Dulquer is seen checking his phone while sitting behind the wheels. Actress Sonam Kapoor Ahuja can be heard calling him weirdo. The caption read, "We agree with you, Sonam Kapoor. Quite a weirdo to try such stunts while driving and putting the lives of fellow drivers at risk too. We don't quite approve of these even in real life. Not done." Sonam was quick to defend her, the Zoya Factor co-star. "We weren't driving. We were rigged on a truck, but I'm glad you guys are concerned. I hope and I know you show the same interest in regular folk as well. Thanks for taking care. Real versus real," she replied. Dulkar attached a video taken while he was shooting and said this car was rigged to a low loader truck, which was also the camera rig. I couldn't steer or drive the car even if I wanted to. Also, this particular car cannot steer itself. Tricked by Abhishek Sharma and bankrolled by Foxstar Studios, the Zoya Factor stars Sonam Kapoor Ahuja with South Indian actor Dulkar Salman in lead roles. The much-awaited film is slated for release on 5th April 2019.